in the acapella, this is what it sounds like.